Hi, Nico. So, from what I understand, you have innovated and made a toy to help kids focus in class, correct?
Yes.
Now, what exactly is it?
So, this is basically less of a toy, it's more just a little object that's really tactile. It has this little part at the bottom, keychain almost type little device, just to move, fiddle with. You could take it apart if you want to. It's just a little something to help kids put their hands to. This part you can spin, and it's just another thing that a kid can use to help get their mind back on task. If they're distracted, flick it, then focus back on the teacher.
Right, so what? Who are the people and what did they do who made this?
So, really the person that came up with this idea was Kyron. Kyron really came up with the idea of having a not really like bright, colory, fidget spinner-esque type little object you can fiddle with.
Because they distract people in class and then the teachers take
yes.
them away, right?
Yeah, because fidget spinners, they just really, they're not useful. I mean, they can get a kid to focus on it, but they'll only start to focus on it. And since they're colorful, I guess that would kind of help, but not too much.
And this is extremely affordable, correct?
Yeah, I mean, it's 4 paper clips, and as you saw, it can be made really easily.
All right, cool. Thank you.